Hello friends, I'm going to discuss illustration number 25. This is the one of the most important questions, illustration. Please you revise this illustration again and again to make a good confidence. Okay, please read the questions here. In the given questions, FEMA sensitivity selectivity, evaluation of funds market. In this case, we need to calculate net gain. Net gain here. Net gain is expected return of portfolio. Portfolio minus expected return as per capital market line. Capital market line. That is return of the portfolio minus risk-free rate of return plus standard deviation of security. Return of the market, risk-free rate of return. This is a standard deviation of market. On the basis of this, you have to calculate. This is a FEMA sensitivity. Okay. Now, here, this is net sensitivity. This is a net gain. And the total gain also you have to calculate it. Total gain means alpha, Jensen alpha, that is actual return minus return as per CAPM, or it can be said return as per security market line, that is return of the portfolio minus risk free rate of return plus beta RA minus RF. We have already discussed about the Jensen alpha. This is a total gain, and the FEMA sensitivity, this is a net gain. This is a net gain, return a portfolio minus this. In this case, average return, this is given, this is assumed to be actual return, that is portfolio return. These are given, tani money dani, return are given, a standard deviation is given, correlation regression is also given here. If risk free rate of return 5%, return the market portfolio 60%, a standard deviation of market is also given in this question. Now we have to calculate total gain means this, net gain means this, you need to calculate here. Okay. Now, systematic risk. What is the formula of systematic risk? The formula of systematic risk is a standard deviation of market X square beta of portfolio X square, beta of the portfolio X square. This is a systematic risk. Unsystematic risk equal to total risk minus systematic risk. Total risk is represented by the beat, this standardization of market portfolio X square, that is the systematic risk. Systematic risk is this beat of the portfolio X square. So these all we have to calculate here, that I'm going to make you understand in this given questions. Okay. Okay. Look at here. In this case, a standard deviation of market is also given. These all are given. We can calculate beta on the basis of given information. Look here. Calculation of total gain and net gain as per given information. What we have? We have three. Tani, money, tani, this is the money done. Average return, that's actual return. Actual return. In the given, it is given average return, this is assumed to be actual return. Return given in the question is assumed to be actual return. 25%, 18%, 12%. 25%, 18%, this is 12%. Okay. A standard deviation of security is also given in the questions. A standard deviation, that is 10%, 5%, 3%. And coefficient of correlation is also given here. Okay. Now, 10%, 5%, 3%. 10%, 5%, 3%. A standard deviation of market is given 4%. 4%, this is 4%. Okay, now coefficient of correlation security and market is also given. What is 0.30, 0.70, 0.50, 0.30, 0.70, 0.50. Okay, on the basis of these. And the return on the market portfolio is also given in the questions, that is 16%. Risk-free rate of return is given 5%. 16%, 16%, 16%. Risk-free rate of return 5%, 5%, 5%. Okay, these all are in percentage. Market risk premium, market risk RA minus RF, 16% minus 5%, that equal to 11%. This is also 11%. This is also 11%. Market risk premium. Now we can calculate beta. Beta. What is the formula of beta? Coefficient of correlation security and market. A standard deviation of security, a standard deviation of market. In this case, coefficient of correlation is 0.3. A standard deviation of security is 10 divided by 4. The beta of this is 0.75. Coefficient of correlation is 0.70 into, that is, this is a 5. Divided by 4, this is 0.875. In this case, coefficient of correlation 0.50 into a standard deviation of security is 3, this is 4, and the value of this is 0.375. Now you can calculate expected return as per CAPM. What is the formula? Risk-free rate of return beta RA minus RA. The risk-free rate of return is already given 5% here. 5% beta we have calculated 0.75. RM minus RF, this is 11%. This is your 11%. This is 5% plus 0.875 into 11%. This is 5% plus 0.375 into 11%. This return we have already calculated 13.25%. 14.625%, this is 9.125%, this is assumed to be A, this is assumed to be A, this is A, दिस इज योर बी, दिस इज योर बी. ओके नाउ एक्सपेक्टेड रिटर्न एज पर, एक्सपेक्टेड रिटर्न एज पर कैपिटल मार्केट लाइन, कैपिटल मार्केट लाइन. दिस इज रिस्क फ्री रेट ऑफ रिटर्न, स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन ऑफ सिक्योरिटी. रिटर्न ऑफ द मार्केट स्टैंडर्ड रिस्क फ्री रेट ऑफ रिटर्न होल डिवाइडेड बाय स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन ऑफ मार्केट. दिस इज एज्यूम टू बी सी, दिस इज एज्यूम टू बी सी. नाउ इन दिस केस दिस इज द 5% प्लस स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन ऑफ सिक्योरिटी. दिस इज गिवेन 10%, दिस इज गिवेन 11%. आर ए माइनस आर एफ दिस इज 11%. स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन ऑफ मार्केट दिस इज गिवेन 4. दिस इज 5% प्लस स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन ऑफ सिक्योरिटी. दिस इज 5 इंटू 11 डिवाइडेड बाई 4. दिस इज 5 प्लस स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन ऑफ सिक्योरिटी. दिस इज 3 इंटू 11 डिवाइडेड बाई 4. कैलकुलेशन ऑफ दिस इज 32.5%, 5%, 32.5%, and this is 18.75%, this is 13.25%. We have calculated expected return as per CAPM of Tani, Mani and Dani. We have calculated expected return as per capital market line, that's total risk of Tani, Mani, Dani. Now we can calculate total gain as well as net gain. Look at here. This is particular. Particular Tani Mani and Dani. Okay. Now we can calculate net gain. नेट गेन ए माइनस बी. नेट गेन दैट इज द फेमा सेंसिटिविटी. फेमा सेंसिटिविटी दैट इज लुक एट इट ए माइनस FEMA sensitivity, that is just C, A minus C, A minus C, A minus C. What is A? 25, 18, 12. A, this is 25%, 18%, 12. 25 minus C, what is C? C is 32.5 minus 32.5. This is 18% minus 18.75. This is 18.75. 18.75. 12% minus 13.25. 12% minus 13.25 minus 7.5% minus 0.75%, 75% minus 1.25%. This is the net gain. Now we have to calculate total gain. Total gain. This is a Jensen अल्फा दैट इज ए माइनस बी 25% माइनस 18% माइनस 12% माइनस व्हाट इज बी बी वी हैव कैलकुलेटेड एक्सपेक्टेड रिटर्न एज पर सी ए पी एम 13.25 14.625 9.125 14.625% after subtracting you will have 11.75%. This is 3.375%. 3.375%. This is 2.875%. 2.875%. So we have calculated a total gain as well as net gain. That is the famous sensitivity. Now we have to calculate systematic risk. So what is the systematic risk? Systematic risk is a standard deviation of market x square beta of the portfolio x square. Okay, in this case 4 x square into beta already we have calculated here 0.75 0.875 0.375. अब मार्केट स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन 4% 4% 4% 0.75 होल स्क्वायर 4 स्क्वायर 0.875 होल स्क्वायर 4 स्क्वायर 0.375 whole square. This is 9 12.25 2.25. okay, now this is systematic risk. Unsystematic risk. Total risk minus systematic risk. Systematic risk. That is, total risk means the standard deviation of portfolio x square minus systematic risk. Okay. Now, what is the standard deviation of portfolio? That is a standard deviation of the portfolio. This 10, 5, 3. 10x square minus 9. 5x square minus 12.25. This is 3x square minus 2.25. 100 minus 9, 25 minus 12.25, 9 minus 2.25, this is 91, 12.75, 6.75. Okay, thank you class. This is a good question. Please revise these questions. Please like, subscribe and share my videos.